past few months, I've been using a conditioner with protein in it, and unbeknownst to me, I am protein sensitive. So my hair became a big frizzy mess. And in order to correct that, I had the bright idea of doing a 3-night moisturizing marathon. So night one, I moisturized with the super moisturizing grapeseed oil and baggied overnight and washed it out the next morning. Night two, I baggied with cholesterol and left it in overnight and washed it out the next day. Night three, baggied overnight with the super moisturizing conditioner, not the smartest move. And the proceeding is the aftermath and my attempts at correcting moisture overload.